and Shirt and Few. And now the musician regarded as one of Australia's best fiddle players has gone solo, and he's released a single called The Orange Blossom Special. This little fella, and I think we've got another copy of it too. I had a copy in my little pocket here. Paul has agreed to play for us this morning, and I think he's even going to play The Orange Blossom Special. Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning, yes. It's a bit early for me, mate.
Not musician's time?
No, it's still scratching and stuff this morning.
You had to stay up all night, I bet you, to get here on time this morning.
Practiced and practiced. Make sure I get it right.
What?
For the viewers.
Oh, for the viewers out here this morning. I thought you were going to say I practiced and practiced to stay up so that I'd sort of get here.
No, I've only been playing this for a couple of hours, you see, so I had to practice to get it right.
Oh, truly?
It's true.
Oh, you're telling me.
This is not a lie. This is truth. They can tell. Look.
That little face. Now, that little pixie face. Now, listen, apart from putting out this particular little number, which has got the Orange Blossom Special on both sides, I noticed.
Yes, that's because you can put it in your car radio and it goes around and round until you pull it out and throw it out the window.
It's one of those disposable ones.
It's a disposable cassette. This is the only disposable cassette.
You are looking at the only disposable cassette.
Environmentally friendly.
Right now, lovely. No, it's plastic, not environmentally friendly. Oh, no, plastics can be.
Yeah.
So, anyway, we won't get into that. Now, apart from putting out your own material, you've also just finished an album with John Williamson.
Yes, it's Waratah Street. It promises to be the best he's done yet, but I'm biased. I can't really say that whether that's whether that's true or not.
Because
it's a wonderful album.
Because really you're playing on all the tracks with him, are you? Or?
Well, yes, it's that's the truth of it. But it's it is a beautiful album. It really is. It's a country dance album. It's going to be very, very. Very, very nice.
This is actually country dance music you're going to play for us this morning, isn't it?
This is a bit of toe-tapping stuff, yes. I can't get it together to do the hand and the knee at the same time. I've never worked
out. Can you do that? If you can do that, you can do that.
Well, I used to practice that, but as you can see, it's pointless.
Now, listen, I'm going to leave you to it because you're going to play the Orange Blossom Special for us this morning, and when you least expect it, I'm going to come back and say goodbye.
Au revoir.
Okay. Go to it.
Are you leaving me now?
I'm leaving you right at this second.
Here I go. seems to go faster and faster every...
I was just going to ask you whether you could actually play it just a tiny, teensy, wee bit quicker.
Yeah, no trouble. Struth. Oh, I'm out of breath now. Oh,
I'm tired just listening
They're
to
them. They're mad out there in the sound booth.
I think they are too. Listen, you're from Tassie originally, aren't
yes,
you?
Yes, yes.
But now you've moved to Tamworth.
Oh, well, I live down here now. I learned to play fiddle in Tamworth and I feel as though I just run 100 miles.
Lean on me. That's
Lean
all right.
on me.
But you're doing it. I mean, this is a great little song. I love it.
It's a toe-tapping little thing, isn't it?
It certainly
If you can
is.
Get them to go that far.
Will John Williamson let you play this when you tour with him in September? Will he let you play a solo?
Oh, he does sometimes. We do another one called The Flight of the Blowfly because everybody kept asking us to do Flight of the Bumblebee. We wrote an Australian one. Flight of the Blowfly, it's beautiful.
Can you do just one, two bars?
Two bars.
Got him.
There's a fly in the studio.
Got him.
Is mine done up, by the way? I didn't check before.
Listen, this is G-rated television. Mully Grubbs is on after this show. You've got to be clean person.
They've got flies.
Who?
Kids.
Mully Grubbs. Oh, kids have too. Of course they have. Some of them have. We've got to go now, Paul.
Oh.
But you can come back and play with us whenever you like.
Okay, that'd be good.
You can come up and fiddle.
That'd be good. I'd love to. Anytime.
Thanks, Paul.
Thank you.
Lovely to have you on the show.
No trouble.
Morning.
See you soon.
Paul Pixie Jenkins. Isn't he gorgeous? I like him. Robin's here and she's talking shop.